Oh boy.
Oh, is it time?
It's time. I've got myself a fresh cup of coffee. And we're gonna play some human body games to get excited for Vitamin Connection, which is out tomorrow. He does it for free. I have started drinking Death Wish coffee. That stuff is the best, but it's not the best for you, and I can, like, legitimately feel my heart jitter. So, if you saw my retrospective video the other day, we're going to start with Bioattack. And the reason we're starting with Bioattack is because I'm fucking pissed I couldn't beat it. So... here we go. Ah, shit. The worst part was it was like coming right at me. Alright, this part sucks. You gotta like... ah, and that's why! This is legitimately harder than it looks. Ah! Come on! I didn't do this bad when I was recording footage! Oh my god! Oh. Oh man. What? That? What did I hit? Cause these like little nibs there just push you back. Oh my god. Oh, get away. That egg. Oh, come on. Oh no. I swear I got way further than this. I got all the way to the stomach. That was where I really started to take the hit. What if we just fucking play balls out? What if I just like fly right to the top of the screen and shoot shit? Ah! Oh my god, fuck off. So if they're cats, is this technically toxoplasmosis? Is that the joke here? By full speed. Ah, my god, come on. This is embarrassing. My first try, I made it to the heart. I... what hit me? Oh, that curve is dildos, man, I'm telling you. You have not seen salt until we get to X multiply. Oh, this is dildos. Come on. Oh, fuck! Nothing hit me! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, fuck that shit. Oh my god, come on. Activate pussy technique! I'm really upset with myself that that's what worked. The heart. All right, you have to shoot these things in the exact dead center. This is harder than it looks, I'm telling you. Oh, for fuck's sake, you gotta be kidding me. I wasn't kidding, man. I'm telling you, these cats are motherfuckers. I'm sure they're probably demons or something like that, but they look like cats. I'm calling them cats. Honestly, once they throw their harpoon, they're not that much of a threat. It's just they move in such an erratic pattern that... There we go. Jesus Christ. What the shit? Come on. God damn it. Come on. God damn it. For real? Thank you. The worst part is how the music, like, fucking mocks you. It's like... it's like this cheerful, like, taunting music. Like, you can't beat the baby game, haha! I swear to God, there are sometimes this game is just, like, fucked. Like, so, like, right there, I was shooting right up that thing's fucking ass. What happened? Oh my God, come on! Okay, here goes. This part's fucked. And now you see why I can't get past that part. Oh my God, you know what I just realized? I think that when I, like, my shots are disappearing and out of nowhere, I think I'm actually fucking, like, shooting their harpoons out of their hands. Oh, get fucked! Damn it! It, like, fucking curves sideways. What the fuck? Mm. Okay. Nope. I take my L on this one. I can't fucking deal. Okay. Now for the main event. Run it. Don't be a pussy. Come on. You know what? Here. Let's do... Well, for starters, I need to... Oh shit, that's not what I want to do. Window capture, not display capture. Okay, so in my video, I only showed footage of the updated version, but here is probably the only place on the entire internet you will ever find footage of the original Blood and Guts version, which I should have recorded some. Because I have fast loader on. Okay. Let's do right, left, let's do Z and X. Isn't that cute? Let's do X. Okay. I think you actually have to drop down the front. Yes, you do. If this looks familiar at all, it's because if you've ever played Donkey Kong 64 Jetpack, that was a ZX Spectrum game. This was a home computer system that was huge in Britain because it was a cheap, affordable system. The Atari was the equivalent of, the Atari was a very, very, very expensive commodity, and to put it in modern day numbers that would make you understand, a ZX Spectrum was the equivalent of, like, say, buying a used 3DS for, like, $80 when the brand new Switch is $300, you know what I mean? American numbers, anyway. But the ZX Spectrum was a cheap, affordable system that everyone could afford. Even the poorest British houses had a ZX Spectrum. It had very basic phone line connection to allow for rudimentary internet. I believe the brain is this way. It's been a long time since I played this game. Nope. Ah, there's an infection in the fucking mouth. God damn it. I am not gonna make it to the fucking mouth. I can't even figure out where the fucking brain is. Ah, shit. Obviously, just took a mouthful of fucking gum. Maybe it was through the right lung. Or left lung, my apologies. Nope. Oh, not the square. I got killed by the fucking main character of adventure. Okay, this is gonna be rough. I'm trying to pick that piece back up. No, it wasn't. I do not remember how to get to the fucking brain. There we go. Yep. All right. And see, that's the little hole we want to go through. Hold on. Can you make save states? I think you can. I'm pretty sure you can. So I will make a save state just to have footage of the mouth. Oh, son of a bitch, fuck off. This is one of those games that it's always bugged me that I could not beat it. It's not something that I like. It's not something that I like think about every single day, but like once in a while, I'll sit there and be like, "Damn, I should really give this game another shot." The best I've ever done is I got like 7 pieces once out of fucking. Nope, we're not going that way. Fuck that. God, this fucking... Hold on. Holy shit! I don't know if you guys can hear it, but that fucking... is just drilling into my fucking brain. Uh-oh. I need to fucking breathe. Okay. Yeah, you need to collect the red blood cells in order to maintain your oxygen. But yeah, the ZX Spectrum was a wonderfully affordable system. I own a copy of this game, and... it only cost me like $20. Okay. Every one of these pipes leads somewhere different. See? Oh, just to the shoulders. Yeah. The most important thing you can do in this game is to learn the map almost immediately. And you may be asking yourself, well, where do I go next? And that's the fun of this game. Where the fuck do you go next, indeed? Renal, this should be in the kidneys, yep. Uh-huh, that's what I thought. Bladder? Nope. Hey, look, guys. It's my goal of every game. Go to the dick. Look, we're basically close to the dick. Right atrium. Oh, fuck. I'm coming. Jesus Christ. I'm coming. Slow down. Oh no, now I can't fucking breathe. Oh no, now you see why this game is a fucking mess. Oh, now I can't fucking breathe again. And I touched the lung. Oh, this game is stressful. Yep. Okay. Yep. I like grazed the side. Bun ass. Up. Oh, Jesus. I was gonna say, I fucking hate when they spawn above you. Let's go down the shoulder. Superior Vena Cava. Bullshit. How did that hit me? Oh no. Oh no. This is like the worst spot to be. Whatever. Let him die. Liver. So is that a germ with tits, or is he making the ooh-woo face? You decide. Ah, shit. I thought I could, like, sneak over top. Close enough. Abdominal. Oh, that's what that does. I'm like, oh, what are you doing? Official, dick beats ass. Let me see. Where's the second piece? Let me do you guys a favor and just, there you go. That helps you. It doesn't help me, but it helps you. I'm looking over this map here. First subpiece in the mouth, obviously. Oh, okay, there it is. How do you get there? Okay, so okay, sweet. Alrighty, we may have an idea. God bless you, Kevin. Can't see your name. This is the same map I used the last time I played this, too. They even put the red blood cell there to go, hey, stupid, go this way, and I've ignored it. Come on down. Yeah, gotcha, fucker. It's like the most excited you're ever gonna see someone get about this game, I swear. Okay. I don't trust that fucking thing, I'm telling you. Ah, Jesus! So we have to find the hepatic vein. There we go. The artery. But that's where I was supposed to go. Oh no. There we go. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Oh, come on. I like grazed it. God damn it. Okay, no, I need to look at this map again. There's something. second piece is in the intestine. Okay. Kevin Bartlett. Thank you, Kevin Bartlett. Need to get to the intestine. But how do you get to the intestine? Is there like no way through? Damn it. God damn it, come on. For fuck's sake, can you... Back of the knee, maybe. What's even the point of the thigh? Like, what is actually the point of the thigh? to the pelvis. Now do you see why I only think about this? Oh, are you fucking shitting me? Now do you see why I only think about this game every couple months? I'm sure some absolute fucking monster is like, "Oh yeah, I beat that when I was a kid. Yeah, I did." And you know what? I am jealous. This is like one of my never ever games. I can trash Mega Man games like they're nobody's fucking business, but like this game fucks me up. Every day it like eats at me that I can't fucking beat this game. What are you doing? Calm down. Jesus. Oh, fuck off. You like got stuck on something and stayed. What? You know what? Nope. Fuck it. I'll take it. Can go to hell. Damn it! It does, it really does hurt me that I can't beat this. Oh my God. It's the momentum too. As soon as you start swimming, you just like slowly, very slowly build up speed. You like very slowly build up speed, but then all of a sudden you go full fucking speed. But then if you stop, you have all the weight of your movement that has to like... And if you move while you float downward, it like fucks with your falling speed a little bit. God damn it! Ah! There has to be, like, a better way. There has to. There has to be something I'm fucking missing. Oh, you just have to be fucking brave. That's how you do it. Yeah, that's how you do it. You just have to be fucking brave. Shit. Let me do... Z80 debugger. We're gonna do this fair and square. I don't care if it's a 30-year-old game, I'm still gonna beat it the way you're supposed to. And I'm not just saying that because I'm too fucking stupid to figure out how to do the pokes. It's kind of because I'm too fucking stupid to figure out the pokes. If I do, oh no, I don't think that was a fucking, oh no, that wasn't a, oh no, oh, there's no save states, bucko. Oh my god, can you calm down? I just say I love the fucking walk animation for this little dude. Oh shit. Okay. Yep, see, you just have to be fucking brave. God damn it. Are you for real, dude? Get back here. Get back here. What the fuck is wrong with you? Unexplored territory, gents. Yep, there it is.
Oh no. I knew this was gonna happen. Okay.
This is what we're gonna do. Clack. Quick BRB. Here. Will this work? Where is Glick? I need Glick. It does not have Glick. Let's do... Why do you fuck with me? Why do you do this? Did I do it? Oh my God. Done ya. Bow had it. Bow had it. Time out. We are gonna... That was a mistake. That was a mistake. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my God. On today's episode of I Should Have Never Been Trusted with a Fucking Computer in My Entire Goddamn Life. Just run it. Just please run it. God, it didn't even save my fucking pokes. It didn't even save my pokes. Where's the tape? Play the tape. Play the goddamn tape. Oh my God. Oh my God. What did I do? What did I do to get this running last time? Did I do it? Is it working? I don't understand what I did to get it running last time. J EP activate fucking seizure mode apparently. J EP pee. I just had it up. I swear to God, I just had it up. Oh my God, what is going on? What is actually going on? Jay. Please do not look if you have seizures. I do not understand what is happening. Okay. Load the tape. Like, I don't understand. Why is it not loading the fucking tape? Whatever it's doing it at nearly 3,000 fucking frames per second. What is going on? Load the fucking tape. Am I imagining shit? Did I not just have it running a fucking second ago? I swear to Christ. I swear to fucking Christ. I just had this running. I just had this fucking running. Why is it not working? I don't want. Just load the tape. Just load the damn tape. Asshole fucks with ZX Spectrum emulator for an hour. Isn't this fun? Guess what is getting absolutely fucking nuked hardcore when this gets uploaded later? This whole part is just trash. Poke. Did I just... Did I just somehow bumblefuck my way through this? Alright, hold on. I'm not going to question it. I am not going to question this. Holy shit. Alright, what happens? Oh shit. Did I somehow break? I somehow break white blood cells from appearing? My pokes obviously don't fucking work. And, yeah, I broke white blood cells from appearing. Okay. Holy shit. I will never beat that game. Okay. Alright. I accept this. Well, this started off promising. A failure on both accounts so far. So, I guess... I guess we'll just strike out later. I wanted to play X Multiply, but... There's really... I've completely lost the drive to play X Multiply right now. I'm so sorry. Yeah, let's just call this a day and then just be excited for Vitamin Connection tomorrow. So I am for sure playing Vitamin Connection tomorrow. Thanks to everybody who came out and watched me, like, scream and swear at a 50-year-old computer.